Hello?
Did you miss me? Eve, listen to me. Breathe. You're not crazy. It's me. I couldn't tell you. It had to be real. They were coming for us. They think you died too. I know. You're upset and angry and sad. I felt it, Eve. I felt what you felt. Your desperation, your pain. I felt it all. Send me your location. My friend will pick you up. And Eve, I am so, so sorry. But I can't lose you, Eve. And if I have to do it all again, I would. No hesitation. Eve, what I felt there, I never thought I could feel it. I was afraid. I wanted to save you. I wanted to protect you. Eve, I love you. When we kissed, when we made love in that van, Eve, I knew I wanted to have a normal life. A boring domestic life. Eve, I love you. I'm not going anywhere without you. But I gotta ask, are you coming with me? Well, it's not that far, but it's far enough. I mean, Alaska is not near, but I bought you a chicken. Can I name him Nico? Well, I had to try. Eve, you want this, right? Because if you don't want it, I love you too. See you soon, my love.
I told myself that you are the one.